Matt Damon gets shrunk in the new movie Downsizing. We're rolling film right now. What's up? It's Russell here at House Hollywood Reviews, and if you guys haven't, go ahead and click that subscribe button, that little bell notification icon. You'll get notified anytime I drop a new movie review, trailer review, anything new, you guys will get notified, so go ahead and do that. And also, don't forget to like and comment after the video. Today I'm going to be reviewing the movie Downsizing. It is rated R with a runtime of 2 hours and 15 minutes. It stars Matt Damon, Kristen Wiig, Christoph Waltz, and Hong Chau. And this movie is directed by Alexander Payne, who has done movies such as Sideways, About Schmidt, and The Descendants. So it's very this movie is very Alexander Payne-ish if you've ever seen any of his movies. The movie takes place beginning in Norway, and they're doing experiments on mice, and it ends up working to where they shrink the mice. So fast forward 5 years later. Talks of overpopulation are going to be a threat to the world, and they need a humane remedy to kind of counteract this, and that's where downsizing comes in. Matt Damon and Kristen Wiig are married in this film, and they go to an alumni dinner, and one of Matt Damon, or Paul, his one friend, did the downsizing and kind of puts the idea in his head that, hey, this... the money that you end up saving and the money that you end up having by downsizing is actually significant and you should do it. Him and the wife are kind of strapped for cash, so they find out by downsizing that they'll have over $12.5 million. So it's kind of a no-brainer that Matt Damon's character and Kristen Wiig's character kind of agree to do this. Well, they agree to do it. Matt Damon ends up going through the process, and then he ends up finding out that his wife, played by Kristen Wiig, didn't go through with the process. So that's pretty much from the trailer. You get that, so there's no spoilers there. So this movie's basically Matt Damon trying to find his identity, trying to find himself through all of... through the whole entire film. He's really just trying to find himself, trying to find purpose in life. And he ends up meeting a, striking up a friendship slash romance with this one-legged maid. And he ends up coming across paths with Christoph Waltz, who steals the show in anything he does. I believe Christoph Waltz is just such a good actor. He really can do anything. He's like a jack of all trades in any movie that he's done, from Django Unchained to this. He's pretty much good in anything he does. Overall, this movie, it's a little bit on the long side. It's 2 hours and 15 minutes long. And for an Alexander Payne movie, sometimes his movies are long, but this one dragged a lot. I'd say this movie could have been cut short probably by like a half hour, 45 minutes at best. This movie could have been like an hour and a half, hour and 40 minutes, I think. It kind of like lost me a little bit. I get the message that they're trying to bring home about, you know, overpopulation and the waste that we as a society and as a world population do on a daily basis. And this pretty much this downsizing... it basically brings home the idea that by downsizing, by shrinking yourself, you don't waste as much and you don't consume as much because you're smaller. And I get that. It kind of loses me at the third act of this film. Things just drag, and there's a lot of dialogue and talk, and there's no, you know, anything that's really gripping to follow, you know, follow along. Overall, I gave this movie about a 60 out of 100. I see what... Alexander Payne was going for, but I wish he would have done it in a different manner. Like I said, that third act, it got a little slow. Matt Damon was all right in the film. Christoph Waltz is really good. Like I said, he's really good at anything. And the lady, that Hong Chau, who plays the one-legged maid, she put on a really, really good performance in this film. I really, really gravitate towards her character, and you really sympathize with her. Her character. But like I said, this movie's overall a type of film where, like, Matt Damon's character is just pretty much trying to find direction, trying to find purpose after his marriage with Kristen Wiig ends up falling apart because she doesn't end up getting the downsizing. She doesn't end up going through that procedure. He's pretty much lost, and he doesn't know really what to do, what's next. And this is just a basic movie of him trying to find purpose and trying to find... you know, self-realization of what's next, what is his purpose, what is his calling. And overall, like I said, the movie dragged a little bit, and I wish Alexander Payne would have just cut this movie a little bit short to keep it entertaining. But more importantly, have you guys seen Downsizing? If you have, did you guys like it or did you not like it? I know there's a lot of mixed reviews about the film. If you liked it or not liked it, sound off there in the comments. Are you looking forward to seeing Downsizing there? Sound off. And most importantly, what is your favorite Alexander Payne movie? I know there's a lot of good movies that he's done. He's done Sideways, About Schmidt, The Descendants, Election. Anything that you guys like, sound off there in the comments. And join me next time here at House Hollywood Reviews when I bring you all the money in the world. And until then, we'll see you guys in Hollywood.